I always talk about NAD being probably one of the most important molecules that people just aren't aware of. And that's because if we didn't have any NAD in our cells, we'd literally be dead in 30 seconds because it's so fundamental to our biology and to keeping our cells functioning. So first thing is NAD stands for nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide. That's a number one question that I get asked, but it's a bit of a mouthful. So that's why it's generally abbreviated to NAD. And it's a natural molecule. It's found in every single one of our cells. And it's involved in hundreds of processes, but I guess it's famous for two. The first thing that it's famous for is for energy production. So NAD forms a critical part of the reaction in our mitochondria, which are the energy powerhouses of our cells, to help form ATP, which is the energy currency of the cell. It's the energy format that all of our cells and all of our bodily processes need to function. And without NAD, you literally cannot create cellular energy. So that is why we'd be dead in 30 seconds if we didn't have it. The second thing that it's really important for is for cellular maintenance and repair. So NAD almost acts as a switch to turn repair on and off. So in general terms, if you have high levels of NAD, you will be getting lots of efficient energy production, and you will also be getting good levels of repair and maintenance in the cells. But if NAD declines, then you will see energy production go down and repair will also go down.
Yeah, and talking about decline, we know that unfortunately, as we age, we start losing NAD levels about 50% per 20 years. And so obviously that is not a great news. But of course, I think that my question here is, how is NAD connected to longevity and this decline of NAD?
Yeah, so it isn't great news to know that it declines so much, because that stat is actually from birth. So even by the time you're 20, you've lost half your NAD, then that amount of NAD is then halved again by the time you're 40. So you can kind of do the maths, and it's quite scary to think that, you know, by the time we're reaching more advanced stages, we really don't have very much of this critical NAD molecule left at all. And the reason that's a problem is because if you've got low NAD, energy production's going down. So this is why older people generally feel, you know, like they just don't have the energy or the stamina that they used to. And that's both physical and mental energy, you know, as opposed to where you see children running around and you say, well, how have they got so much energy? That's their NAD. They've got high NAD. The other thing is damage gets, you know, goes up, because as our NAD levels go down, repair gets switched off, damage accumulates, and we start to notice a lot of the signs and symptoms associated with the aging process be correlated to this NAD decline. So I think it's the reason we're so interested in it in terms of the longevity field and for aging, is because scientists said, okay, so if we've got this really important molecule that's keeping our cells in good health and it declines as we get older and it causes all these problems, then why don't we just not let it decline? Why don't we, you know, top levels back up, or alternatively, just don't let it decline in the first place. So this was a lot of experiments that were done to kind of have a look at what happened if you could maintain your NAD levels. And it was found by topping up NAD or maintaining it, it had a huge host of benefits, not only in terms of at the cellular level, in terms of energy production, repair, autophagy, things like that. It also had major benefits to the whole health of the either the cells or the animal or the person that it was being tested in. It's being tested in all now. And you know, this was in terms of overall increased what we would call health span. So this is, you know, the proportion of your life that you live in good health, free from chronic age-related illness or disease. So it was extending this portion of healthy lifespan. So scientists were very excited at finding ways to maybe try and boost NAD levels and reap the benefits.
If you found this video helpful and want more, then check out the full video interview with Dr. Nichola from the link in the description. While if you want to test out her second generation Nutrition Super Innovative NAD Booster, then you can get 20% off by using our code BeyondSapiens20. Lastly, if you're looking for an all-in-one solution for your health and longevity, then check out our longevity coaching program. It's a 3-month, fully customized one-on-one coaching program that will set you on the path to optimizing your health and longevity. You can learn more about it and request more info by visiting the link in the description. Thanks a lot for watching, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next one.